This is not good.
You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am sovereign.
You're alive.
So question, question, question mark?
Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper, a label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply
are. I love this. This is the best. Saren's the best.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
I'll stop you, you big dumb robot.
Make sure of that.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle. He's gonna say it. He's gonna say it. You exist. Come on, say it.
Fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. Order on the chaos of organic evolution.
You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it. The sickest line ever. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. I'm fanboying out. I put that on my away messages, whatever. Not AIM, because it's whatever. No. AIM wasn't around when this game came out. I forgot. No, my Xbox Live profile. There we go. Jesus. I'll stop you. Enough chit-chat. Enough chit-chat.
Not really. You're just a machine. And machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Shit, he just dropped the mic on you. He was like, yo, I ain't talking to you, human. Fuck out of here. I'm on a level you cannot even comprehend.
We got trouble.
Lay it on me, Joker. I love bad news.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
This console's been disabled. Orders come in.
We'll head for the breeding facility. Time to blow this place to hell.
Right, Commander. I'll meet you there. Joker out.
He ain't destroying nothing.
Yeah, returning from your position, JN. Yeah, no. Looks like
that's all the health.
Alenko, head them off. Hold them.
Shit. Well, I guess Singularity just didn't work. That's cool. Damn it, Garrus, get out the way. Look at all them liquefying and oozing. That awkward silence when you have to go to the next area. Woo! Ooh, damn it. I took it straight to the face like a champ. That was my mistake. I wasn't paying attention. I got overconfident as well. And that's not gonna happen again. Aw, damn it, really? Okay, let's try this again. Oh, hey, like the singularity though. Huh? Once you hop on the walls with that shit. Alright, now the rockets. Damn right, we're good.
Look out, they followed us up.
Woo! Oh, got him behind the shields, though.
Now
let's get the hell out of here.
That's it. We need to clear the gate and set those charges. Charges set. Everyone bunker down. Bunker down.
Right! Nice work. That's one less thing to worry about. Commander, I'm bringing us in. I'll get as close to the site as I can.
That was my Joker. There we go.
Bomb is in position. We're all set here.
Commander, do you read me?
The nuke is almost ready, Lieutenant. Get to the rendezvous point.
Negative, Commander. The Geth have us pinned down on the AA tower. We've taken heavy casualties. We'll never make the rendezvous point in time.
No one gets left behind.
We're coming to get you.
Negative. Just make sure that nuke is set. We'll hold them as long as we can.
It's okay, Commander. I need a couple of minutes to finish arming the nuke. Go get them and meet me back here.
You keep that nuke safe.
All right. Let's go save this Buster, Kaden. Callie, get your head out of the way, goddammit.
Reinforcements. We better hurry.
Chief, we just spotted a troop ship inbound to your location.
It's already here, and is bleeding Geth all over the bomb site.
Oh man, you know what time it is now.
There's too many! I don't think we can hold them! I'm activating the nuke!
What the hell is she doing?
What the hell are you doing, Williams?
Making sure this bomb goes off, no matter what! It's done, Commander. Go get the lieutenant and get the hell out of here!
Belay that! We can
belay that, belay.
Go back and get Williams!
Whew! Man, alright, here we go. This is another important flip. And we're gonna do it. Heads. We're gonna save Ashley. Tails, we're gonna save Kaden. Here we go. Heads, we're saving Ashley. Rip, Kaden.
Williams, radio Joker and tell him to meet us at the bomb site.
Yes, Commander,
It's the right choice, and you know it, Ash.
Fight hard, Lieutenant. Die proud.
Damn.
Aye, aye.
Alright, we go back this way, right? Yeah, okay. Die proud, Kaden. Even in death, Commander's a savage. Commander Savage. So yeah, you know, we're just gonna save Ashley and kill Kaden. Rip. Woo! Woo! Hello, my lady. Hello, my darling. That was a big... Yo, that Prime? Yeah, Unity. What about a grenade? Jesus! Can you hack it or something? Telly! Telly! Alright, we got him. We got him. Everything's cool. Everything's fine.
Commander, you need to set the nuke and get out. We can't hold! Left flank! Suppressing fire! Suppressing!
It's like little mosquito bites.
I'm utterly convinced the Salarians were the real threat. An impressive diversion. Of course, it was all for nothing. I can't let you disrupt what I've accomplished here. You can't possibly understand what's really at stake.
This isn't complicated. You'll do anything to get power, even joining with the Reapers.
You've seen the vision from the beacons, Shepard. You of all people should understand what the Reapers are capable of. They cannot be stopped. Do not mire yourself in pointless revolt. Do not sacrifice everything for the sake of petty freedoms. The Protheans tried to fight, and they were utterly destroyed. Trillions dead. But what if they had bowed before the invaders? Would the Protheans still exist? Is submission not preferable to extinction?
Do you really believe the Reapers will let us live?
Now you see why I never came forward with this to the Council. We Organics are driven by emotion instead of logic. We will fight even when we know we cannot win.
But John Cena, never give up.
If we make ourselves useful, think how many lives can be spared. Once I understood this, I joined Sovereign. Though I was aware of the dangers, I had hoped this facility could protect me.
You're like every other poor bastard in this place. A tool Sovereign can use, then cast aside.
I've studied the effects of indoctrination. The more control Sovereign exerts, the less capable the subject becomes. That is my saving grace. Sovereign needs me to find the conduit. My mind is still my own, for now. But the transformation from ally to servant can be subtle. I will not let it happen to me.
Sovereign's manipulating you and you don't even know it. You're already under its power.
No, Sovereign needs me. If I find the conduit, I've been promised a reprieve from the inevitable. This is my only hope.
Let me do a quick quickie for this guy.
Don't you see? You're just a tool.
So renegade-ish to Saren whenever it
happens.
It happens.
You can sway me, Shepard. Do you think I haven't already thought of this? Sovereign is a machine. It thinks like a machine. If I can prove my value, I become a resource worth maintaining. There is no other logical conclusion.
I'm not like you. I'd rather die fighting than live as a slave.
I'm not doing this for myself. Don't you see? Sovereign will succeed. It is inevitable. My way is the only way.
It's my way. My way or the highway. This time I'm gonna let it out. Sorry.
Between us and the Reapers,
Limp Bizkit, though.
Between organics and machines. And in doing so, I will save more lives than have ever existed. But you would undo my work. You would doom our entire civilization to complete annihilation. And for that, you must die.
Ooh. Look at them juking them rockets. Juke boys. Oh, Tally, rip. Oh man, fisticuffs, here we go. Take the bloody shot. You had like multiple chances to do so.
Believe Caden didn't make it. How could we just leave him down there?
We had to leave him behind. Saren has to be stopped at any cost.
It should have been me, Commander. You know that.
Chief Williams, I am your commanding officer. I did what I had to do. Don't question my orders.
I'm sorry, Commander. You saved my life. I'm grateful for that. But it should have been me. Alenko was a superior officer. I would have gladly stayed behind.
Get it together, soldier. Caden's blood is on Saren's hands. And when we find that son of a bitch, I'll make him pay.
Yes, sir. We'll get it done.
Commander, excuse me for interrupting, but I...
We lost two members of my crew on that one mission.
Similar to the one you found on Eden Prime. It may have filled in the missing pieces of your vision. I might be able to help you put all those pieces together.
You want to join our minds again, don't you? Okay, go ahead.
Look at that subtle shift in tone.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity. Thought the images would be so intense. I need a moment to collect myself.
Did the vision make any sense to you?
It's a distress call. A message sent out across the Prothean Empire. A warning against the Reapers, but the warning came too late.
What about the conduit?
There were other images. Locations. places I recognize from my research. Ilos! The conduit is on Ilos! That is why Sarah needed to find the Mu Relay. It is the only way to get to Ilos.
We need to get to Ilos.
Forget it. The Mu Relay's inside the Terminus systems. Alliance ships are not welcome there. Neither are Spectres.
The conduit's on Ilos, and that's where Saren is heading. I'll be waiting for him when he gets there.
Saren will have his entire fleet orbiting Ilos. You will never make it down to the surface without reinforcements. You must alert the Council. We need a fleet to... Oh. I am sorry. The joining is... exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
We're done here. Dismissed.
Commander, there's a comm buoy nearby. I can link us in if you want to report back to the Citadel Council. You know, to warn them about Sovereign.
Set the link up, Joker. They need to know.
Patching it through.
Commander Shepard, I'm pleased to see your mission on Vermaar was a success.
Saren is formidable enough without an army of Krogan serving under him.
Sovereign is the real problem here. The Reapers wiped out the Protheans. We're next.
Yes, we saw mention of this on your report.
When does he have time to fill out a report? Like, does he have somebody doing that for him?
If it turns out,
is he sitting at his desk typing up like a 6-page report about the whole, you know, situation?
Sovereign's real. The Reapers are real. Saren even admitted it.
He's playing you, Shepard. Saren still has contacts on the Citadel. He probably saw your earlier reports. The ones talking about your vision and the Reapers.
It's highly possible Saren is using false information to throw you off balance. Our own intelligence has never turned up any corroborating information.
I tried to warn you about Saren. You didn't believe me then, and look how that turned out.
I believe you humans have a saying. Even a broken clock is right twice a day.
Here's another saying. Go to hell.
Maybe we were wrong about you, Shepard. Maybe humans are too hot-headed to be specters.
Enough. Commander Shepard has performed admirably so far. This discussion is only a minor disagreement.
We seem to have a lot of disagreements, Counselor.
Try to see this from our perspective, Commander. Saren is a threat we can recognize. However, as far as we know, the Reapers only exist in your visions.
Our decisions affect trillions of lives. We cannot act on the accusations of a single person, even a Spectre. Not without solid evidence.
The Council cannot take any official action here. That is why we created the Spectres. You have the authority to act as you see fit.
If you truly believe Sovereign is the real threat, you must take whatever steps are necessary to stop it. And Saren.
Good luck, Commander. From all of us.